Good morning. It's a little after 5:30 in the morning in California. I've been up for about an hour, not quite an hour, half an hour. Those are the boxes. Everything came in. That was a heavy one. That one weighed about 40 pounds. It was packed. Both of the big ones were a box within a box. Boxes within boxes. There's a couple more that were nestled one within the other. The instrument itself is right there. It's rather chilly outside. I've been outside and looked up and saw the moon up there. It's waning. It rose, oh, I guess around midnight or 1 o'clock. And Jupiter's right near the moon, too. It's in pretty good position. But it's just so cold outside. And I just don't feel like going out in that chilly weather. Kind of lazy of me, I guess. But that's the way it is. I just don't feel like going out there in the cold weather. Now, with all these boxes, you'd think I would have had a big unboxing and putting together and all that, but like I did with the turntable, but I just didn't have it in me to do that with that lovely little thing over there. It was quite a piece of work. First I had to put together the mount there and put it on the tripod, and that took 2 or 3 hours. I had studied the instruction manual online for 2 days, so it became pretty much like an old friend when the thing got here Tuesday. This is Thursday morning. So Tuesday afternoon, starting around 4:30, 5 o'clock. Let's see, that was almost exactly a day and a half ago. I put together the tripod and then mounted the mount. And by 8 o'clock, I had put the scope on. And that's the door to the backyard where I was doing a little bit of observing yesterday. I was putting the let's see, where is it? The viewfinder. There it is. Putting the viewfinder on and calibrating it so it points at the same spot that the telescope points at. And then last night, about sunset, I dragged that thing out there and looked at Venus once it got dark, and I was quite pleased with what I saw. It's a nice machine. A good machine, I should say. I also bought myself a box of lenses. There's six some lenses in there. And filters too, which is something I haven't gotten around to using. I'm on the whole, I'm going to say I'm very pleased with this setup. It's cost me almost 2 months of work to pay for this thing. 2 months of translation work, because I don't work full time at that. And of course, I had to pay dollars for it, not pesos. And since most of our clients are in Mexico wanting their work translated into English, that's the only work I can ethically do, is translate into English from Spanish, because Spanish is not my native language, so I can read it and speak it and even write it, but it's considered unethical for a translator to translate into a language which is not his or her native language. Now, I got a comment on my dreaming blog from yesterday from our friend in Ohio. And he said I had put up 18,000 million videos of unboxing the record player, and not even a single shot of a telescope. Well, as you can see by looking at this painting that's hanging over the fireplace, it would be very easy to fake it. And I could tell you now that I'm speaking to you from the desert, and as you can see, it's sunset, and pretty soon it'll be night, and I'll be looking at the gorgeous panoply of stars spread across the sky like a jewel box of diamonds and sapphires and rubies, dripping fragments of light from the sparkling sky. Oh, the heavens, oh, the heavens, oh, the heavens.